curse. I heard a voice from beyond the door.
Let's follow that voice.
While we remain in this material coil.
The voice grows clearer.
And it is in that incompletion soul that all human suffering, pain, and lamentation
voices, Master. Draw near our quarry.
Seems it won't budge. Let's move on.
Whence then is salvation? Tis not to be found.
We're nearly there.
For pleasure is but another manifestation of the soul's initial weakness. A distraction born of the flesh.
To judge from the smell, the air has lain still as long as the dead.
It is but a shadow, and no less a transient illusion. For the soul cannot find true pleasure in this world. This world.
Take care not to step on any stray boats.
With
the dark times brewing,
come to join our flock, Arisen.
This is the answer, dear Arisen! Unto all things, death and chaos!
Quite a sight that was. Though I suppose it's the stuff of every day to you, Arisen. I'd thank you to join me for a moment.
Our strength brought us victory.
This looks interesting. What's this?
What's that? After the Elysian!
What connection does this knight's champion have to salvation? It is a mystery.
The zealot slipped past, but at least we snared this one. An humbler prize, to be sure, but at least he's talkative. No honor among thieves, eh?
It was just a lark. All in good fun. I never gave over to that rot about destruction and salvation. Never.
Just the same, it'd be trouble if we let him go free, now that he's seen the two of us together.
Wait! You promised me!
He's all yours.
The Elysian spoke of it. Said the Arisen ran counter to the tides. The heretic, he said. But I see the reasonable sort. The sort like to hear reason. I... Come, sir. What's to be gained from bloodying your hands?
Tis for you alone to decide, Arisen.
There's naught can stay the dragon's fire. What say we await perdition together?
Tis a place barren of life. Tis your test of your resolve.
There's many a pleasure to indulge in ere salvation comes. I'll gladly furnish the coin. Pray, spare me, Arisen, that I may live to see the flame. You'll be well rewarded.
It's not my place to question your judgment.
Don't be a fool, sir. Surely my gold is worth more to you than my head.
What was that?
Rather too kind, aren't you, friend? Sparing his life will win you no thanks, least of all from him. Aye, he'll be around
it
to stay your task presently.
Knowing such a man would have
I'd
only
hoped
led
you
to
might
trouble.
Assist me further, but I fear you lack the stomach for my work, friend. I'll not have your conscience round my neck for a noose. Our partnership ends here.
Let us return to the capital.
It is a port crystal.
What meaning
one can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. So this is the Pawn Guild. It is usually more lively.
The stairs ahead lead atop the castle walls.
I've gained quest knowledge.
I feel more familiar
I've learned
with this
what
quest
to do
now.
In this quest. Stunning structures, are they not? Homes to knights and chamberlains, most like. Keep your eyes on our quarry.
Just what is this scrap to you? Loose those lips and might be our repaying kind. Oh.
Good work. I bid you good day.
Let us tell the innkeeper of
what
we've
business
seen.
Could Madeline have with that knight?
And in secret, what's more.
Speak to any pawn, and they will gladly join your service, Arisen.
Ah, it's you. Mason told me to expect you. If you've a message, I could relay it. The night then, is it? Fine then. I'll pass the word along.
I've gained quest.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Well met.
Then the gatherings of salvation did have sinister purpose. Tis a grave shame the Elysians slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here to keep the city safe. I fear you are as like a target as Grand Sorin, though. Pray, be wary, Arisen. For now, I leave you with my thanks.
The monsters await, Arisen.
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. By the Duke's decree, we spare no effort in gathering knowledge concerning the worm. As one arm of that pursuit, we aid the faith in their examination of ruins and relics. One such ruin has of late become home to monsters. We've received a request for escort. They've asked for you by name, sir. What response might I give them? My thanks, sir. His Grace has commanded the utmost attention be given to such matters. Pray, speak to Father Geoffrey at the cathedral in the city for details of the task. Were the decision mine, I would set every man we have to defending our strongholds. but such is our duty.
We ought to seek out Father Geoffrey.
Father Geoffrey will be in the cathedral. Father Geoffrey awaits at the cathedral.
Well met, good Arisen. 'Tis a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Gran Soren. They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make her speed your steps, sir.
I've gained quest knowledge.
The survey party set out for the falls by the encampment. Pray go and keep them safe, sir.
Behind a waterfall, you say? Then you seek the water guard's altar. Follow me, Arisen. We'll leave when you are ready, Master. An armorer, I believe. A place one can live without fear of monsters. I shall see you to the water god's altar. Follow me.
This road should take us to the falls. Start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
Who knows what lies in wait? Must proceed with caution.
Gran Soren stands beyond this waker.
Careful! A goblin! Get it!
Goblins take fire. Find an opening, then strike!
It takes fire!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
That was hardly a warm-up.
This road should lead us to the ruins.
This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Kill them all!
Armed rogues!
I take down the most.
Wait for an open.
I've done it.
Is there truly no evil?
I'm out of here!
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
They attack and quickly attack.
Counter after they strike.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
That was hardly a warm-up. Visibility is poor. Stay on guard. This way to the Water God's altar.
I'll go at once. Yes, right away.
Here I go!
Harpy!
They're left exposed after a grand strike. The pass is treacherous, Master. Watch your head.
Hunter, activate strike! Counter after they strike. What's this?
This way to the Water God's altar.
Grand structure. A way castle, perhaps.
A craftsman must know his tools, a warrior his weapons. Plants of all kinds grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children.
Careful! A goblin!
This river and we've arrived.
Care to find out where this path leads?
The terrain is wild and varied.
The cave entrance hides behind the falls.
Oh, make her be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I am of the party sent to survey the ruins. I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. He had gone on ahead. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the faith's greatest craven. I beseech you, sir, find Jean within and see him safe.
I've gained quest knowledge. I've been cleansed. I'll
will heal your wounds.
Scholars of the faith gave the water god's altar its name.
Was a person and clean once. Clerics of the old gods.
Also, they say, in truth, no one knows for sure who built this place or why.
Some device to activate the lift. What's this?
Sorry!
It begins! We need but sever the tail! A new way to fight their ilk.
What's that?
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
I'll take that.
Master, a chest up ahead.
We'll be easier going, searching in this area now. You cannot leave such an...
Hold on!
Take more than that!
I have nightmares.
Please don't overdo it.
I've had quite enough of battle.
That was hardly a warm-up.
It is dark and unsettling, this place.
What's that?
It's tougher from here, Master. Sever the tail to weaken the beast! Stop!
A strong flame may take it out! Give it a taste of ice!
Stop!
The tail
now! Cleave the tail from its body!
I've had quite enough of that.
It'll take more than that!
I'll strike at its back!
Strength brought us victory. here, Master.
Let us proceed.
You're back.
Very well.
I'll heal your wounds.
What's that?
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself! The scale belongs to the greatest of all!
I'll burn it to cinders!
A massive creature lurks just beyond.
Monk's remains. We'd best report this.
This way!
A cyclops there!
The simple-minded!
It has but one eye! Strike it!
Not just attack blindly.
Wrong.
No.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Strength in numbers, Arisen. Anytime.
I'll take that. This'll restore a bit of health.
What's this? What's that? I'll take that.
A drudge of skeletons!
I'll take that. Treasure, perhaps. I'll take that.
Then attack.
Do not shoot me blindly.
An unsettling thing. Stay wary.
Perhaps these dislike how to wear. Two arms.
Very well.
Hope I have
it. It's disappeared.
The tail is severed. Let's circle round the back.
Those scales look solid as steel.
Let us watch and wait.
I've heard quite enough of battle. Leave it to me. What's this?
Ah!
Restore your health. Hold on. What's this?
A mechanism of some sort.
Leave it to me.
No! They hold the advantage!
Leave it to me!
Refreshment is in order.
No common phantom.
Recovery coming up.
Seems magic finds them well enough.
This must be the work of the darkest magic.
Let us watch and wait.
on their own.
Ill suit combat. Anytime.
Leave it to me.
I'll restore your health. Hold on.
warm up.
I'll take that. Take that.
What's that?
You all right, Master?
There, Master! Skeleton Magi!
Go back and report. A skeleton mage comes! A skeleton knight comes! I'll restore your health. Hold on. What's that?
Debilitated!
Leave it to me.